thoughts. If we are not responsible for the thoughts that pass our doors, we are at least responsible for those we admit and entertain. Charles B. Newcomb. The pleasantest things in the world are pleasant thoughts, and the great art in life is to have as many of them as possible. Bovée. We lose vigor through thinking continually the same set of thoughts. New thought is new life. Prentice Mulford.